ओके सो नेक्स्ट टाइप ऑफ रिएक्शन इज डिस्प्लेसमेंट रिएक्शन। By knowing displacement, we understand that in this reaction, some elements or compound may be displaced from LHS to RHS. Okay, let us see what will happen. Those reactions in which an element displaces another element from its component is known as displacement reaction. Okay, let us see. Those reaction in which an element displaces another element from its compound is known as displacement reaction. Okay, let us see example. First example is Fe solid plus CuSO4 aqueous. Okay, when iron react with copper sulfate, then this iron Fe displace Cu copper, okay, and this Fe combine with SO4, okay, so it makes FeSO4 aqueous plus Cu solid. Cu solid. Let us take another example. Zinc solid react with CuSO4 aqueous, it also displaces copper and makes ZnSO4 plus CuS. In both reaction we can see that both Fe and zinc displace copper from this compound CuSO4. So zinc, iron are more reactive elements than copper, so they displace copper. Okay, so the new term is reactive element. How we can determine that given elements is more reactive than other elements? For this purpose, we have a reactivity or activity series in which we can determine the more reactive element or less reactive elements. Let us see. Topic is the reactivity element series or activity series. We can say that the reactivity series or activity series, more active or more reactive, both are same thing. Okay, now let us see how we can determine that the given elements are reactive or active from one to another. For this way we have a series. Okay, let us talk about the series. Potassium, sodium, calcium, magnesium, aluminium, zinc, iron, lead, हाइड्रोजन, कॉपर, मरकरी, सिल्वर एंड गोल्ड. सो दिस इज द अरेंजमेंट ऑफ एलिमेंट्स ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ देयर रिएक्टिविटी. ओके, सो दिस रिएक्टिविटी सीरीज आर इन डिक्रीजिंग ऑर्डर. रिएक्टिविटी डिक्रीजेज. ओके, लेट अस सी. इट मीन दैट मोस्ट रिएक्टिव एलिमेंट प्रेजेंट इन अपवर्ड डायरेक्शन एंड लेस रिएक्टिव एलिमेंट प्रेजेंट इन डाउनवर्ड. इट मीन दैट पोटेशियम इज मोर रिएक्टिव देन सोडियम. सोडियम इज मोर रिएक्टिव देन कैल्सियम. कैल्सियम इज मोर रिएक्टिव देन मैग्नेशियम. मैग्नेशियम इज मोर रिएक्टिव देन एल्युमिनियम. एल्युमिनियम इज मोर रिएक्टिव देन जिंक. सो बाय दिस सीरीज वी कैन से दैट हाउ टू इन विच इन टू एलिमेंट्स वन इज रिएक्टिव मोर रिएक्टिव देन अदर. ओके, सो इन प्रीवियस टॉपिक डिस्प्लेसमेंट रिएक्शन वी सी दैट हाउ Fe and zinc displace copper. Let us talk about Fe and Zn. Okay, so we see that iron and zinc both are situated in activity series upward to copper. Okay, so this copper lies here and this zinc and iron lies here. So we can say that zinc and iron are more reactive element than copper. Whenever these elements participate in any reaction, okay, with a compound, then more reactive element always displace less reactive element whenever that less reactive element present within a compound. Okay, so this is all about displacement reaction. Now the next topic is double displacement reaction. Let us talk about double displacement reaction. Please draw this series. Okay, this reactivity series help you to determine which one is more reactive than other elements. Okay, so next topic is double displacement reaction. Okay, let us see. Those reactions in which two different atoms or groups of atoms are exchanged is known as double displacement reaction. Let us see those reactions in which two different atoms or group of atoms, okay, are exchanged, okay, are known as double displacement reaction, DDR. Okay, so let us talk about these two compounds in reactant, CuSO4 and S2S. Okay, these are the two compounds react in a reaction as a reactant, okay, and produce CuS and H2SO4 as a product. Okay, see, this Cu goes with sulfur and this H2 goes with SO4. Okay, by this way to interchange of the elements of two different compounds from reactant to product is known as double displacement reaction. Okay, in next lecture we talk about how they will exchange. Okay, so we know that every compound NaCl, if we talk about NaCl, then this Cl is minus and this Cl is plus, Na plus Cl minus. Okay, cation, anion, the concept of cation and anion, the